Hey guys, and welcome to Urban's Lado. I'm Veos.
I'm Chikaz DK.
Yeah, so welcome to this mod after this intro. I won't say anything about it. So this mod is kinda just a single player co-op mod, which is kinda like Invasion. You're in a city, you fight, and you must, you know, survive. So the gimmick of this is that you can summon, like, friendly marines, isn't it?
Yeah, the green guy here. Oh yeah. God.
They go from all over the place. Just as the tourists are around, they can't be destroyed, so they help you. I love, like, maps where you fight with enemies. I mean, with like NPCs, just not just you. It's, oh boy, it's Warframe. People are dying around.
Oh, there's so many people.
We have three different weapons too. And they have stupid names because you're not supposed to play them with skill tag, but whatever.
Oh, there you
go. The first weapon is like extremely powerful, but has no ammo at all. And if I was, I would try the secondary fire of the assault rifle. Just try it.
Yeah. Well, that would only have the assault rifle.
Yeah, try the secondary fire of the assault rifle. Try it.
Nope,
oh, you didn't build any key for it, good job. So the gimmick of this too is that, like, you can spawn allies certain time, and it's supposed to be a timer on the bottom left, but it's not working for some reason. Before I can spawn them again.
We should be able
to supposed to see, like, the number of allies left, but again, we can see it. Good job. Not written. And they drop ammo pads when they die, so our ally is dying, our only source of ammo.
No, just like in the good old days.
Yep. And backpacks give you ammo pad for everything. Oh, and shotgun is a
flamethrower. Oh, I'm dead.
Haha, damn, he died. So waves get stronger as time goes on. I mean, as you did enough kills, shouldn't be too long, since we're not allowed to take this task. And the thing, yeah, this thing is not easy because of the sheer amount of enemies.
Yeah, there's a lot of.
Normally, you have only one life. You die, oh hey, you lost. So here we just played in multiplayer with 5 players. Damn, this is bad as fuck. We're supposed to have score on the bottom right, but again, it's not working. Nothing is working. Why do you think it's working? It's kind of time, it's not the way to end it.
What the hell are you?
I don't know, not too far, I think. The city is very big.
Oh, there you are.
Press tab and look at the map. There's like metal music shops in Basque. There's like skating,
the green
park.
Too.
There's even subway and, you know, some of the stuff. I mean, the map is. I really like the map. It's. Can explore it all and have some fun.
If a little bit square.
Oh yeah. It's only one guy that made it, I think so. He took like the sound and surprise from somewhere, but he did some magic, so he didn't go himself. So for now it's on
what
the
exactly is the purpose of this?
Just like Invasion, you just fight aliens. Oops.
Okay.
No. We get stronger monsters later. Oh, one thing too, you get your air frozen right.
Yeah, I noticed when I, for some reason, when I lay down on the ground dying, the health regenerates.
Yeah, which is good because since there's no, like, health pickup anywhere.
Yeah.
I guess we're putting, like, some super soldiers or something. Oh, yeah, spawn a new wave of friendlies. Oh, and they speak in Spanish. Like, oh, mierda. I don't know what else to say. Mierda, I think it means shit. Because it's close to the French word for shit.
Yeah, mierda.
Yeah. That's right.
Oh god, I'm
and
almost
also
out
names of
shit.
Weapon and stuff, everything is in Spanish.
So, yeah. Ah!
Oh god, damn. Right, Rob. Where is it to blow this map or something? Yeah, no choice.
Oh, hey, Marine, please die.
A roof here, I can go up there, and oh, hey! I'm up there with my turret point. Safety. Oops.
Yes, ammunition. Oh, yes, I forgot ammunition.
Yeah, okay, you can go up there too, nice. So, some reason this reminds me of Duke Nukem 3D maps. Except it's... Yeah, it's... almost looks like a real city, like I can go up from building to building, from the inside. Stuff inside, it's really cool. I think the next wave should be like at 1,500 monsters dead.
I don't even know how many is dead right now.
I press tab, you can see. I'm not going to die. Maybe not. Damn. So yeah. Yeah, level 2. Now we're going to have Knights and Kaikos.
Now we what?
Knights and Kaikos.
Ah. I'm still trying to figure out where the hell you are.
I don't know. I'm somewhere south of the map in some straight fighting.
Oh,
there's no monsters here. And I'm desperate in the full armor.
Yes, more ammo. Oh, there's more ammo.
I think most of the NPC spawns like at north of the map something. Yeah, I can find some bags here. And each bag gives you like 2 grenades for your assault rifle bag, so you really want to use those.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm behind you now.
It's a thermal detonator.
Yeah, it's 70% of skin, but it's awesome. You can kill yourself with a grenade, so you can just go in melee and explode. It's great.
That's like Modern Warfare.
Yeah. That's true. Oh god, I'm going to die. This great.
Oh, hell demons. Oh, Baron, sorry.
And actually killing your NPC allies to get ammo is a fabulous strategy, but you need every arrow you can get. Can I summon them again? Oh. I wish I could see the timer. Damn, this is bad. So yeah, the fact you can summon allies and the map, make this mod, you can have this. But there's only one map and one game mod. I never finished it because it's solo, since you have only one life. It's hard. Try out the friend tour and some spiritual.
I think I love the shotgun. A shotgun with a flamethrower, that's the best.
Yeah! Best combination ever.
Oh god, I gotta regenerate. Oh god!
I only have 3 lives left now. Oh hey! Friends. Yeah, the NPC allies aren't bad, but against Kaikos and Herald Knights, it's just nothing. It's too hard.
Yeah.
I'm not taking fire right now.
The shotgun kicks ass.
Spamming grenades. It's like I'm playing Battlefield Bad Company 2 again.
Yeah, except you actually know what the hell you're doing right now.
This is true.
You can actually see where the enemy is coming from.
You don't die in half a second. Yeah, shotguns. Actually feels like a shotgun, you know, it's good draw, good spec of shots, push enemy back. Get it too much, but I don't want to complain. And this, the last gun is just really curious. Just does so much damage.
Oh god! So many enemies! Ah!
I see you.
Killing me.
I'm here for you. I think we should retreat to a safer location. We should go to the
subway. I don't even know where the hell you are.
I'm not far from you. Where are
you? Oh, yes! Plenty of ammunition! Oh no, that's a hell baron!
I think there's an entrance to the subway at the east, but yeah, there's one here, I can see it. M, metro. But hiding there won't do any good. But yeah, I actually again like the map, because if you go in the metro here, you can kinda use it and go to the other place on the map. Everything's connected. No. I think maps you can explore and have some fun looking around it. It's always good. Damn, that's already a lot of knights here. Expand guys again? Nope. Try using your radio scotch just in case, to see if the guys are the guys spawn. I don't think it should work, but
yeah, for some reason I can't seem to spawn anyone.
Yeah, just the timer starts. Oh, level 3! Damn. I don't know what's going on coming on next. I guess we found out. Oh, back to Imps and... Okay, sure, why not?
Time for some heavy machine gunning.
Oh god,
Oh god, this weapon is just great.
Geckos everywhere, please give me... I need ammo. I see a friend to us. Bad, I'm stuck. Oh well.
Where are you?
Ah, I'm dead.
Oh, never mind.
I don't know if you get ammo. Yeah, you get some ammo back when you smell, which is good.
Yeah, otherwise, we'd really suck.
Good thing the turrets are in Vunderbar, or else I would be all dead right now. Oh, yeah, friends. I mean, dead people.
You mean ammunition packs?
Yeah, working ammunition packs. That's what they are. I mean, what the hell? Rotten in place aren't bad, but again, yeah, that's way. Yeah. Get to our face. Yes! Oh, don't walk in front of me, you silly Marin. Oh god, then that's a lot of enemies. Let's just walk inside and spam some grenades. It's working very good. Oh god, there's even more behind.
Oh no!
To die.
No, not yet, but I'm close to.
Oh, someone's map was a lot of friendlies.
Oh god.
And I just wasted all these packs. Ah, this map doesn't have any secrets though, which makes me sad. I wish you could find some awesome weapon or some references.
Hey, Marines!
Oh, USA Cinema, with movies like Doom 3, Aliens, Dead Space. What the fuck?
Evan, yeah, well, I think there was also a poster for an upcoming Colonial. Oh,
you can go into the theater, there's like some movies going on here.
Oh god, this is a terrible Max, place to start.
Yeah, looks like Mad Max to me. Awesome. Damn. Oh, there's one trust from the subway. To my face. So yeah, we almost have 3,000 kills already, damn. I know this map ends because I looked at the scripts and even stronger enemies spawning later on. Oh, that's a really bad
thing. Great, protect me!
Oh, full ammo for everything, almost. Stop using this shit machine again. Rifle, whatever it is. Great. Yeah, I kinda like the map, the references for like Warhammer 40k, like in the intro, it's like Emperor Guard over again, and there's some Emperor Guard symbols in the map, which I find pretty nice. Oh yeah, I should go back to this road for
place. It's kind of bad there's not heavy bolters.
Hmm? Oh yeah, awesome. Yeah, I like the heavy bolters and Space Marines.
face, Marines.
Because the Emperor. Hey, free parking! I can park through here. Who's attacking my wolf?
Oh, so many enemies!
Yeah, admit I'm not really helping you at this point. I don't even know what you are. Oh, you can spawn squads yet.
Well, that will also be because I have no idea where you are.
I'm somewhere in the west of the map on our wolf. Pretty easy, easily defendable.
Yeah, I'm at the north, but I'm pretty much stuck here. Because
oh,
I'm,
north
pretty much,
yeah, okay.
I'm pretty much guaranteed
to die.
Oh,
this is going to work. Nope. It will, yes. I need to get out. Oh, fuck, yes. Yes, bags. Give me that. Give me that. So north, you say. I think I'm going this way. Oh yeah, I see you. What?
Oh, there you are.
Hey, come here. Come this way.
Ah, behind you.
Yeah, I know. They're everywhere. Just keep shooting. Oh fuck.
Oh, whoa, my god.
Yeah, I'm just spamming grenade at this point. Boom, boom, boom. Can we get to this roof again? No, it's too much south. I don't think we can make it.
Oh god.
This is not. Can we go up? Yeah, we can go up on the roof by the boxes. Just do it. Oh fuck. No. I'm stuck. Fuck! No.
Ah!
Yeah, I'm stuck. This is bad. Can I? No, I can't.
Yes! No. I made it up.
Yeah, I managed to get stuck behind the crates. This is bad.
Ah!
So you're doing.
Oh,
oh my god.
That's too much concentrated fire from below.
No, this is getting bad. Why am I stuck here? Yeah, this map needs to be improved. It's good, but. I think I have to kill myself for that. Oh, I was going for my ammo back. Oh,
hey! Hey, I think I summoned some.
Yeah, the timer was done since a long time, but I didn't like that about it. So, kid 4,000 enemies, not the next wave, come on. I want to see the end of this.
How many levels are there?
I know there's morphing going on because I saw that code, but I don't know when it's coming. Fuck! I think that's. I lost my last life, which is very bad.
So you actually died more than me?
Yeah, I had to kill myself to get out of the place where I was stuck. Oh, yeah, metro. Yeah.
So all hope raised upon me. Oh god.
No, I'm still alive, but I don't think I have much lives left.
Okay, so maybe we just have the same amount of lives then.
Yeah. Yeah, that's not enough. I need to kill here, I need to go somewhere else.
Oh god! So many enemies!
What I'm doing is. Oh, level 4, okay. What's going to happen now? I don't think anything new yet.
I'm just standing in a narrow corridor and letting them all come to me.
Oh, don't tell me this is bug, as there's no new any types. Because that would be really dull. Oh, I see you. Hello.
Hello.
You should go to the subway, come with me to the east. It's a cinema and oh yeah, metro. Yeah, subway, whatever. Here, no. Yeah, no. Got a metro.
I will be a real dick move if they had a train down here.
No. Yeah, yeah. No, this is not TF2, please. Oh boy, this place seems busy. Yes.
Purge it with fire!
Yeah. Yes, burst of Xenos and Aerotix.
What the hell launched me into the air?
I think it's... No, it's not. You're on flame tour. No. I can push you off mine, but... I wasn't flying at your side. Damn, why is not anything new coming? Don't tell me it's bugged again. Ah, so you know. It's not a good idea.
This machine gun is just like when you use that weapon smart that made the auto shot, the double barrel shotgun automatic.
Oh god, yeah. I'll just put SVs fast.
Oh god! Okay, we have revenants.
Oh, where? I want revenants.
Oh god!
Give me revenants. Oh yeah, these guys. Yeah, okay, sure. God.
And they're fucking fast.
They're much more stout than they should be. And fast. Damn, what the fuck. I think I just summoned a new wave of revenants.
You mean new packs of ammunition?
Yeah.
Oh god!
Oh, no. Lost souls everywhere. Fuck! What? I'm running away.
Are you happy now?
Oh fuck!
This is what you get?
No, it was my last life. No. Fuck!
Oh god, I'm almost out of ammunition.
You have grenades. Use them. No, you don't. Yes, fuck.
Yeah, I do have some grenades, but I'm almost completely out of ammunition. Oh god!
Yeah, these guys, I saw them like in TNT and... not in TNT, but yeah, fuck. Oh well, let's try it again. Alright, welcome back. We got back to the battle again. With a little twist. Infinite ammo.
Yes!
I don't know if you're going to make it even with that. I died a few times because I wanted it. But this gun is so fucking ridiculous.
Heavy machine gun!
Yeah! And if you fire that at some other player, he goes flying. Great.
Yeah, come on, Vayas, let me show!
Yeah, well, I'm trying not to die actually now. It's actually getting hard now that these guys get back.
Everything dies! No. There's no friend or foe system.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think I just killed most of my marines, sorry about that.
Yeah, it doesn't make any difference at this point, I think. Oh god. Oh. I'm very glad that you can kill yourself with these grenades. I would have died so much times, oh god.
Yeah, these orange demons, I kind of find it disturbing that they're running around with black fur gloves.
What you mean? Oh yeah, right.
Yeah, I'm kind of worried what they're gonna do with all the dead corpses afterwards.
I don't know. Necromancy? Oh wait. Oh god, yeah, this machine gun doesn't kill them fast enough. Yeah. Oh god. It's everywhere. Yeah, still enemies are like in the community enemies thing. And I've seen them in other mods, and oh god. And theirs are 10 times faster, and they have like 5 times the health. Oops, it wasn't ally. Just kill me at 5,000, come on. I want to see the end of this.
They're not dying fast enough.
Yeah. Oh, we have lost souls to increase our kill count though.
Crossfire!
That's an ally.
It would be so much easier if allied kills also counted.
No, actually we spawn only like 80 by wave. Oh, that's still 80. I don't think you're supposed to do that in one fucking life. It's, yeah, maybe it's because I put the game on ultra-violence. Yeah, maybe it's that. I can say.
Well, that this.
Oh yeah.
Ah, there you are.
I want to go flying. Wait a second. Okay, okay. No, fly. Woo! Oh wait, that wasn't the right way. Try again. No, not this way.
Get up on the car. Get up on the car. Get up on the car.
Go.
Woo! Whee!
Oh fuck. Damn. Yeah, one time we just were well fucking straight. Oh god. Yeah, go this way.
How long do the demons get flung?
Oh god, don't push me in the water like that. I'm trying to spazzing out.
Everything just gets flung backward.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what you're supposed to deal with this guy. Yeah, it's really good. Fast projectiles, fire multiple of one of them, so tau fast.
Ow!
Oh yeah, Kekko Demon stuck in there, what's up? Hey! Hey, look at me, I'm up there. What's up?
What's up?
Oh, that's still a metal band covers on the ground, I don't know what these are. I think there's actually a few targets to be
shot. Thermal grenades!
Like, if I'm not right, there's a poster of Iron Maiden somewhere. Oh, yes. Yeah, oh, Terminator. Oh, Mad Max, too. Damn! That's good movies. No screams, that.
Terminator.
Yeah, but I saw like Screamer 3, I don't know what this is. Oh,
that's
yeah! Great. NPC actually spawned the Ice World, that's pretty good. I'm not trying to tank them. Why can't I find these again? Why? Garage. I just can't. Oh, hey!
Hello.
Okay, some advertising for some metal band. How about? Oh, there's turrets on the roof. I want to go up this roof. Can I do that? Yeah, there's boxes. Yes. Look here. Is that
what, this a Doom game?
Yes!
Oh, God! Oh, no! Oh, no, don't kill me.
Level 5, and my grenade is burning into the sky.
Oh, God! What are those things?
Oh, mini Kekko Demons. I was seeing them in. Dynamics, maybe? What the fuck? Why would you spawn this? Spawn this at this wave?
Yeah, it kind of falls with all the others.
Oh, imps. We get imps back. No.
Oh, joy.
Oh, let's spawn some more bullshit. Hello, what's up? Oh, mierda. Mierda. Mierda! Oh, good old Imperial Guards. So they're just here to die. That's a Goring knife dying.
Yep. Oh,
yeah, I want to play a 2-4 game now. Just thinking of Space Marines.
Shit, so much firing! Yeah, mierda indeed.
Oh hey, it's away somewhere else. Oh okay, we're back here. I still can find this fucking poster, so. There was one thing about the Alien Total Conversion, which this mod takes some sound and sprites off, I think.
Did you say an Alien Conversion?
Yeah, it's actually, if it's the one I'm thinking.
I think Alien Colonial Marines, I think.
Oh yeah, that's the one, that's a poster of that.
Yeah, it's at the, where you are, that command center building. Right next to the metro.
Oh god, if I'm not dead. I'm kinda stuck here. Oh, hold on, my last life, hopefully.
Ow.
Oh god, I was dead already.
Here, it's up here. Look up here.
What do you mean, up here? Oh yeah, I didn't come with my NTC coming soon. Fuck it, I'm going back to
the
for a
few minutes. Oh god!
A watcher? Did you buy a watcher? That's
shit.
Flying enemies?
So many flying enemies.
Yep. Yeah, actually, I think that's to prevent you from camping on the roof or game. And just
holy
shit, down just
how the hell are you supposed to deal with this?
I have no clue. Maybe in the moment we spawn more players, but I remember Singapore being that deadly.
This is ridiculous. And was this supposed to be a single player?
Yep.
Yeah,
you're supposed to have a score and like dying, you're supposed to remove 500 points, but that's only in co-op. Single player, it's like, oh, you have one life, try to survive. Reminds me of like you know, these games like Alien Shooter and this kind of stuff. So I always have a survivor mode, which is, you know, you never win, just die, just to survive long enough. But this thing seems to have an end, like a finite boss. I think. Might just be a Cyber Demon or something else.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, Cyber Demon is nothing compared to all these horde of guys at the end.
There's a turret that keeps jumping up and down up here.
Yeah, turrets keep flying.
Ah!
Can the turret be pushed? I don't think so. Oh, hey, what's up?
Hello!
Oh god damn, that's a lot of rain, dude. A free grenade will fix that. Shit. Yeah, you air for generate, but you have no armor, so you, yeah, you can't die fast if you cars, I guess. We killed almost 5,000-7,000. This is insane, it's too long. Yeah, this thing has potential, but yeah.
Yeah, it needs a serious resizing of the enemy.
Yeah, waves and have some, you know, I don't know.
A little more variation.
Yeah, more variation, more often. Maybe have some building specific to defend, which is like random or something. That would be awesome. Like, oh, I have to defend this building. Have fun. And I think actually it's a stronger mod, which is supposed to be released in 2 years. It's about that, it's like almost a tour defense game, like Shogun Frenzy, but...
Where the hell did all the enemies go? Oh, there they are.
Damn.
I'm guessing we're almost near another level.
I hope so. I hope that's one of 7,000, because... Oh, that's bags. Can I spawn some more dead people? Yes. Yeah, these guys are useful at the start, but at this point, just yeah. And I still can find the Iron Maiden poster, actually.
Oh, there's one over there. Center. Damn, that's quiet on the street now.
Yeah.
Did you forget to program another wave in?
I don't know what's going on. Oh, hey, guys inside here.
Yeah, hello, Ken.
Since these guys are small, they're going into weird places.
Hello.
Hello.
Demons.
I really like this map. The fact that they use like these sprites for like these barriers and you can't go over them is very gay. The fact you can go on boxes on the roof, but no over this thing, nope, you can't. It's forbidden. Oh hey, I found a box with a barn in it.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a barn in this box.
Oh, Cyber Demon.
Oh, hey, Cyber Demon. Where are you? I think he's going to die very fast.
Yeah, he's dead. Oh, there's more Cyber Demons.
Oh, yeah. Really? Damn!
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this gun is just like 2 times more powerful than the plasma gun.
Oh, God!
If you actually
one
have ammo
spot right behind me.
Oh. Just die. Yeah, actually a bad, very bad place to fight Cyber Demons. I mean, it's not like there's objects everywhere to get you splash damage.
I think there might be a side. Oh, they keep spawning for Cyber Demons.
Yes, they keep spawning. Oh, mierda.
Yeah, see, that's where this kind of gets bad. If you didn't have the unlimited ammunition, this was just...
Yeah, I don't know what you're supposed to kill that much damage. Especially at one player, I mean, fuck.
Yeah.
Ooh, we tell you, it's like, oh hey, fire all your ammo and go back, get some, and fire again.
Oh god, there's
except
two!
Except with a machine gun, you don't have any... Those weapons don't do that much damage, which are not bad, but... Yeah.
And... Oh god! Well, what happened? I'm dead.
Really?
Yeah. The savage even spawned in my back.
The game says there's 8 monsters remaining. So that would mean 8 cyber demons. Great.
Well, that's just a heavy machine gun. It's...
I love the NPCs trying to fire us. I love the range of this thing, it's just so ridiculous. It's like, oh god, it's like an empty bolter. Let's die. 5 left? One of those die to NPCs and turrets, nice.
Okay, I can see you now.
I'm looking from
the Barbara. Ghost is following you.
Oh, I found one. Oh god, he's dead. Good job. Oh god. Okay, it's running over my head.
Yeah, and they will kill you instantly, those rockets, by the way.
Yeah, you have no armor. So yeah, no surprise here. Okay. 2 left. Tell me it's true. I don't think I can take
that's one right around the corner. They're just right around the corner here.
Which corner?
Where are you now? God damn it, where did you go?
Oh, I see one. Oh god. Yeah, this thing just put them in pain lock. It's so useful. Oh yeah, down to the last one. It's the end of that. Yes, invasion's over! Yeah!
Finally!
Party time! What if I am?
Oh god! Oh no! Oh no! I think I'm buried alive. Ah!
Oh, we're supposed to load a new map? Yeah, this map is called Lore Map Victory. I think there's supposed to be a script running out. It just runs through the time of video. So yeah, thanks for playing this, and thanks for watching. Even if it wasn't that exciting. Oh, well.
Yeah.
And see you next time.
See ya.